Chicago, the Bears and Giants tangle in a pro-grid warm-up. Early in the first quarter, New York quarterback Charlie Connerly is hit, fumbles, and the ball is finally recovered by the Bears deep in Giants territory. Three plays later, Chicago fullback Chick Jagady sweeps left end for the touchdown as he dives into the end zone. In the second half, Chicago's bullseye George Blanda takes to the air, flipping to end Harlan Hill, and the rookie from Alabama Teachers snakes his way 50 yards to the Giants' 11 before being hauled down. Blanda back again, and though almost trapped, he manages somehow to hit halfback Billy Stone for the score. In the game's dying moments, Blanda's understudy, Zeke Fretkowski, tests his passing arm, but an alert Giants defender picks off the errant toss and streaks upfield on a spectacular run back. Racing the clock, Connerly drops back for a desperation TD pass, and though his aim is true, the Bears win 28-24.